I'm Riley,
and this is Royals Week in Review.
Today is Friday, September 30th, 2016.
And we're here at Homecoming Tailgate.
Speaking of tailgate, tomorrow night is our homecoming dance from 8 to 11.
Let me in!
Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city in a broke down car, and 4 years, no calls, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar.
Play Britney Spears, play Britney Spears, play Britney Spears.
Can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the
Royal Dynasty?
I haven't. What is it?
It's KM's dance team.
Do you have any more information?
No, but Javi does.
What's good, everybody? My name is Javi. I'm the dance captain for Royal Dynasty dance team. This year, we have a new dance coach, Mr. Neen. She's great. She's brilliant. And this year, we're going to actually have tryouts October 11th, 12th, and 13th, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Me and Mr. Thompson's room 304. This year, we're going to actually compete. Not only are we going to compete, we're really looking for passion this year. People that want to learn more, learn all these different styles. And if that's you guys really need to come through, because this is going to be really different this year. Now, unfortunately, you can only come if you have a physical, because as I said, this year, it's an actual sport. So you need to make sure you have your physical. But if you have that, guys are welcome to come try out, because I really want this year, since I'm a senior, I want to make sure that we actually compete. I want to make sure that we actually win stuff, because I know that this school got a lot of talent. You know, we just need to harness it. So I hope you guys can make it.
Shoes. They're gold and glittery.
Oh my gosh, no way. Our homecoming theme is everything that glitters is gold.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I didn't realize.
that was really weird.
It was, but anyways, that's it for this episode of Royals Week Interview. I'm Rose.
And I'm Riley.
See you next week. Bye!